September 11th, before Barack Obama turned 50 as president. Saddam Hussein was global terrorism, and the death of Amy Winehouse, lucky 27. Before Catholic Church apologies and white Christ, Roku and DVR living like kilobytes. We took silicone injections, invented AIDS infections. Can't fuck our girls without Viagra erections. Flooded streets of crack, Fat Joe was Joe Crack. The son of Rupert Murdoch founded Raucous Rap. They took coke out of coke and Air Jordan came back, before Bandcamp and SoundCloud recorded on wax. The NYPD beat Pete Rock's family, before Esperanza took Justin Bieber's Grammy, before my parents got cancer and everything was dandy. Kel T, Spectanoff, still spit John Handy. Before Berlin's here to before MC Hammers and Glamour and Turn Poor. Hip-hop video is victim on girls as whores. Before love of money and greed for hating our blood. Before there was the guts, there was the glory. Before heaven, hell had a nigga locked down in purgatory. Before she said she loved me so much, she murdered for me. Now I stand before the judge in cuffs, he heard the story. But this before the shots fired, before the cop sirens, before the pigs had him on the ground hog tied. Before the war, he knew Saddam may have a stockpile. Shipping forces before Big and Pop died. So you know it's before you blogging Twitter rappers. Before you little bastards even thought of getting active. Benefactor, before you in the winner's bracket. Spitting asses, serving heads on a silver platter. This before it didn't matter. Before A&R's getting axed and them labels getting whacker. New artists got so underground they can't surface. Before swag, furry Tims and man purses. Before you saw me on South Street, I had verses that had your mom speaking in tongues like black churches. Before these rappers even made their first crack purchase, had them fiend out, man, these bitches can't surface. Before they kill cheese in the wire. Before they to join the empire. Before earth, wind, fire. Before Nick Cannon married Mariah.
Survive to do my thing and be on fire. It's a hard knock life, son, you preach it to the choir. Back before I became about succeeding, rapping about what I know is just as natural as breathing. Just a little nigga eating, working morning through the evening. Can't wait for the weekend. I was cold, but I was decent. Couple nights in the precinct had me thinking, nah, fuck this life, I'm not gonna be shit. But before all the pressure, man, you should have seen me all dressed up. My shirt and tie all pressed up. Prom queen panties on a dresser. Turns out that the kid you might have saw grew to be a crazy son of a bitch, same as before. Nothing really changed, not for me, not for y'all. I mean, except the size of sneakers and the bitches I adore.
Before it all, I was a fly on the wall, watching Satan defying us all. Cast out after insight and riots and brawls. Before Caiaphas called Christ to the Sanhedrin. Before Polo P-Wings and RL 2000 skis. And even way before they made the law to abolish the slave trade. I'm A-grade in Earth's womb, demanding a pay raise. For what I knew I'd do in due time, my stew was brewing. I was a shoo-in before Lou Alcindor was a brewing. Running rough shot like a dollar van. Gallivanting without a plan, but now I got a plan. And now I do the numbers like the lotto man. Kick my little cookies up on the sweet auto man. Before we go, before the track discussing befores, let's remove the lust from the cause. What shows up in applause is appreciation for our deviation from the herd theory. KS, recognize you just heard theory.
Before there is none higher.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine?